the banks of the Colorado River. Welcome to historic Downs Field. It's a beautiful night here in Austin, Texas.
This spring of 1949 has been a hot one.
Well, it's a perfect night for baseball on KFDW, the voice of East Austin.
Tonight, the Austin Black Pioneers send their ace, Roy White, against the Waco Black Tigers for the first game ever at Downs Field. Alan, just listen to that crowd.
Stayed in the dream till I went through Major League, and I came out and I got in the Mexican League 8 years. I went to Venezuela and Dominican Republic, 2 years in Dominican, 2 years in Venezuela. I had great years. You know, it was like I was a new person. Playing with all the people, 75,000 people, 100,000 people, I was there.
Third is Faye coming in, broke in, and he is safe at home.